Hey guys, X112 here, bringing you another video of my DVD collection. So, yeah, first off, I'd like to start with the non-Blu-rays. So, here, let me sit down. Alright, so I got Lords of Dogtown, Pee-wee's Big Adventure, that's a Blu-ray. The Dark Knight, Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Dogtown and Z-Boys, great talk documentary on skateboarding, it's pretty awesome. I have a poster of that right up there, right there, you see it? Yeah, alright. That Thing You Do, some of these are my dad's too, so they're not just mine. Like this one's my dad's. Thunderball, James Bond. Casino Royale. Quantum of Solace. Red. It's mine. This one's mine. I got it for Christmas. And Live Free or Die Hard. So that's all the non-Blu-rays. Now, to start off, And now Blu-rays. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 Blu-rays. So I got Amazing Spider-Man. Great movie. Diary of a Wimpy Kid 2. The Karate Kid. It was an okay remake. It was pretty good though. Green Lantern Extended Cut. Much, much better than the original version. The Extended Cut is really good. Inception. The Hunger Games. Super 8. This one's my dad, Jaws. This one's my dad's. Not dad. This is not my dad. Got Jaws. It's the 100th anniversary of Universal Studios Blu-ray. Digitally remastered and fully restored from high resolution. I can't say that. 35mm original film elements. The film that still makes audience afraid to go in the water. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's like that. Has all the clips from it, has the poster right there. Yeah. So, Jaws. Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Dog Days. G.I. Joe, Rise of Cobra. So excited to see the new one. Goldfinger. This one's mine. I bought it at Target after Christmas for $8. $8 for this movie. Yeah. I got Captain America, First Avenger, Thor, Iron Man 2. I have Iron Man 1, but it's out there and I didn't want to get it. Then The Dark Knight Rises. This is my top 3 movies of this year. Not in any order, but The Dark Knight Rises, The Avengers. Great movie, love it. And bam, Skyfall. I love this movie so much. It's really awesome. If you haven't seen it, who hasn't seen it? It's just pure logic. Oh crap, my stuff just fell. Yeah, that's all my movies right there. Yep, so good. So this has been X112, bringing you a kind of strange review, but yeah, talk to you guys later.